Bethard, nothing. Backpedaling, throwing for Smith. He nearly caught it, and then the play was blown up by Nate Gerry. But this is going to be a penalty flag as Gerry came in very dangerously with forcible contact. But it is a personal foul, so it will be a penalty either way. And forcible contact above the shoulders. I understand Nate Gary's trying to make a play, which he did, but this is likely going to be a targeting penalty that stands against Nate Gerry, which would mean an ejection from this game.
Above the shoulders, correctly called.
That's a big loss